The United Nations has been issuing some dire warnings this week about the worsening humanitarian situation in Libya. The UN's humanitarian coordinator has told Euronews it's a disaster which threatens to get worse, and the organization only has a tiny fraction of the funds it needs. Hundreds of thousands of people have been displaced by the fighting and by the presence of the so-called Islamic State. Many others don't have access to proper nutrition. Medical supplies are running out. There are 2,400,000 people, Libyans and non-Libyans, in need of immediate humanitarian aid in Libya. The United Nations estimates it can respond to 1,300,000. The real problem we face today is the lack of sufficient financial resources to implement a humanitarian response. Today we have available only 4% of the financial resources we need. While attempts to hit a political resolution have hit obstacles, the UN says it needs 150 million euros for humanitarian relief. It goes on to warn that if the international community doesn't respond immediately, the consequences will be felt not just in Libya, but in other countries too.